all I could think of for so long was how I made your brother Sal go to war. Your father wanted your poor brother to know some of the joys of married life, but I said no, so sure I was doing the right thing. Can you believe it? I gave up a grandson to gain a soldier. And I lost both. How wrong I was.
It was also Ansel's choice.
No. He was just being a good son when he obeyed me. If I could, I would have stopped you from going to America. What would have happened to your sons here? I'm so proud of you, Miley. You've grown up to see the side of things that's hidden from most people. Tears are God's way of paying you back for what he's taken. I have no more tears. I have cried them out to all directions of the wind. My colors changing, Lee. It began last year. I have seen it before in others. You have come back, Miley. And that's what matters. You have completed your circle of growth. More tie to high tie. Poor to rich. Sad to happy. Beggar to a fine lady. Now complete. And my destiny as your mother is now over. I'm looking forward to joining your papa.
That night, I slept in the house my father built. Afterward, he found no need to visit me in my dreams. I gave my offerings to all the dead of the village. Come home, yes. But home had changed, and I would always be in between, south, north, east, west, peace, war, Vietnam, America. It is my fate to be in between, heaven and earth. When we resist our fate, we suffer. When we accept it, we are happy. We have time in abundance and eternity to repeat our mistakes, but we need only once to correct our mistake and at last hear the song of enlightenment with which we can break the chain of vengeance forever. In your heart, you can hear it now. It's the song your spirit has been singing since the moment of your birth. The monks were right, and nothing happens without cause. Then the gift of suffering is to bring us closer to God, to teach us to be strong when we are weak, to be brave when we are afraid, to be wise in the midst of confusion, and to let go of that which we can no longer hold. Lasting victories are won in the heart, not on this land or that.